A very good evening to you and welcome to the Business Day. I'm Dwayne Berbick. President of the Jamaica Exporters Association, Michelle Chong, is calling on the nation to have a serious conversation about exports. Ms. Chong says she wants the conversation to look at new markets, financing, and especially agriculture. Dashin Hendricks reports.
For agriculture, we need a plan. And for all of us in Jamaica to be aligned to that plan, we all need to know it.
A call from the president of the Jamaica Exporters Association, Michelle Chong. She says if exports are to grow, agriculture will have to play a critical role. And so she wants the government to pay attention to the sector, sorting out its issues to give the sector life.
Because I cannot imagine that we're going to move from 1.2 to $2.5 billion in the next 2 years by doing the same things that we've been doing before. We're going to have to do things that are radical, things that don't feel comfortable. We're going to have to step out of our comfort zone to increase exports. Might I suggest over and over again, agriculture, we need to continue to build into our agriculture industry.
She says that those issues include concessionary loans, insurance, irrigation, and capacity building for farmers, but not just farmers. Ms. Chong says that the country needs to explore new products and new markets to explore, but then a word for those who are looking to get into the export market.
Our local products are also competing with imports. And so as Jamaicans, we need to up our standards. We can't just produce to the standard that will allow us to sell domestically. From a company's birth, it needs to up the standard so that it can compete internationally.
For the Business Day, I am Dashan Hendricks.
The US dollar is costing $130.37 today. The Canadian dollar is going for $105.80. The pound sterling is costing $175.49, while the euro is going for $154.05. The movement in petrol prices will be mixed this week. Here's Dashan Hendricks with a look ahead.
Well, thank you. And consumers will be getting some reprieve at the pumps this week. The price of petrol is to fall in some cases, increasing in some. But for gasoline, it will decline this week. E10 87 and E10 90 gasoline will be going down by $1.12, while regular diesel oil goes up this week by 75 cents. The low sulfur diesel, however, declines by $1.49. Kerosene, it goes down this week by $1.32, while propane cooking gas is up $1.79, and butane is up $1.31. It's now back to you.
Thanks very much, Dashan. In the meantime, the price of oil for delivery in November rose by 26 cents today. That increase took its price to $52.14 a barrel. The main JSE market index gained 97 points today, while the junior market index was up 13 points. The winners of the day included 1834 Investments, Carb Cement, Carreras, Key Insurance, Lasco Financial, Panjam, the Sagicor Group, and Stationery and Office Supplies. Among the losers were Berger Paints, the Siboney Group, Express Catering, Jamaican Teas, the Kaylee Group, Main Event Entertainment, Pulse Investments, and T-Tech. And that's your Business Day. I'm Dwayne Berwick. Good evening.